I've always questioned myself on who I truly am. And where do I truly belong? But soon, I learned that we all must make our own place in this world.
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me.
This is my time.